Hi everyone, in this video I am going to explain you what is the expected cutoff for Indian Institute of Science Bangalore. So if you are appearing in IISER 2025 exam, so and if you are not applied especially for the IISC Bangalore portal, so please go and apply, otherwise you will miss the opportunity to get IISC Bangalore. Okay, so before start the video, I have one small request. If you not subscribe this channel, please subscribe and follow me on Instagram, because your support is motivation for me. And if you want to join me, if you want to connect me directly, please join as a membership if possible. There is a minimal cost, only 59 rupees and or I think 65 rupees. Okay, and if you have any doubt, let me know on the email, Telegram, Instagram as well. So expected cutoffs, not expected, it is a minimum cutoff to get IISC Bangalore. Otherwise you will I am not saying if you less than these marks and you are not getting, no, I just tell you my prediction, my minimum marks prediction, not expected. I already make a long video about all the IISERs and IISC Bangalore, so I'm going to talk about the minimum score which you get, okay. So for the general category, approximately 185 to 200. Okay, for the EWS category, 170 to 180. For the OBC category, OBC or OBC NCL category, 155 to 170 approximately. For the for those who are SC category, 120 to 130, and those who are ST category, approximately 100 to 110. Okay, this is the minimum cutoff for the IISC Bangalore. Please subscribe this channel. See you later. Bye bye.